everybody. Welcome to our game today. The weather has been a bit of a problem. The snow is falling. We got here just about, and the teams have got here, and the referees got here, and he said, Alan, play.
That's right, and the crowd have got here, which is important as well. And everybody looking forward to a good match. As long as the ball doesn't start picking up snow, that's when you've got a problem, but no sign of that in the warm-up.
Our match for you today, AZ Alkmaar against Utrecht. Alan, give us an opinion on Utrecht.
They are a classy outfit, the league leaders. They've shown that more than once this season. They're going to be a real handful today, but the last thing they want to do is take things easy. There's still a long way to go.
Pim Ploegmakkers is the referee today. First half is underway here. That's the kickoff. Van Blom. Rasmus Elm. Roy Behrens. Oh, there's a good run here, and he could maybe find it. Rasmus Elm. That's a real fight for possession. Just a case of picking the right pass now. That's really the way to get the ball out of the danger zone. He's cut it out. And he's cut out the danger. No mistake about that. Rasmus Elm. Van Blom. Roy Behrens. Well, we just break away for these other scores to keep you right up to date. Absolutely no trouble for the goalkeeper. In quickly there, crisply too. Roy Behrens. Rasmus Elm. Decision to be made by Pim Ploegmakkers. Well, the referee hasn't booked him, and it's good to see. But he has given him a real dressing down, and I'm sure that's a final warning.
Yeah, I would have thought so. Bit of old-fashioned ref in there. It's good to see that communication. Not enough of it these days.
Stop the opposition. Gets the ball out of harm's way. Rasmus Elm. Jozy Altidore. This ref's very hot on tackles like that, but this time he's let the play go on.
Yeah, I think he was itching to get that yellow card out, but he's resisted the temptation.
Here's the cross. And that's the danger averted with that clearance. Good tackle. Rasmus Elm, a quick catch-up for you on the games being played elsewhere today. And that's a good piece of defensive play with the tackle. players coming into the middle, anticipating a cross now. Now they're passing the ball well. And a corner given by the referee. And he's met it with his head. And he bangs it away. Really clean dispossessing of the opponent there. And it's gone out for a throw. That is very, very weak defending. And he shoots, and he knocks in the goal. Well, the striker's been running around, so he must be warm. The goalkeeper looked frozen, didn't he? Frozen to the spot.
He did, and it's probably the hardest position in these conditions because you haven't got the blood pumping, and he looked a little stiff to react there. Well, you have to hand it to him. What a lovely first touch that was. He had to get it spot on, and he did just that. And what about the finish? Accuracy. Oh, I'd say so.
Jozy Altidore. Ben Block. Good ball. Oh, wonderful pass. Roy Behrens. Jozy Altidore. Good piece of play from the defender there. Didn't let his man get away, and that deflection sends the ball into touch.
Throw in now.
Strong attacking play with the ball here. Past one defender.
Throw in here.
Quick ball, brilliant opening. Good dribbling skills to get away from the defender. Good save!
Wasn't it just? He really did read what the striker was going to do there.
Van Block.
And the time to be added on is just 1 minute. Great opportunity. Now they've cleared it and they can push out and defend further up the pitch. Cut out there.
Well, the referee has signaled for half-time, and it's 1-0 here.
And this is going to be a change here for the team that is leading, and it's clearly a tactical one to try and cement that winning position. Here we go for the second half. Jozy Altidore. In space for the pass. Here's the chance. They've wasted possession. Now it's a throw-in and a chance to keep going forward. Well, this could be a booking.
interception. That's quite a vital one. Trying to keep the ball here, but they haven't been able to do so. Here he is with a chance.
Great work from the keeper.
You'd expect the striker to do a little bit of a fair play to the keeper. He read it. What a stop.
And that will be a corner. Well, we're going to get some changes here, and we're going to get changes for both sides. They could be in for a goal. Oh, he's going to shoot now, and it's the goalkeeper who comes out on top. Fine save.
Well, that's why you try to get the very best between the sticks, and this boy is right up there.
Well, they had possession, and they haven't got it anymore. He's pinched it back again. Jose Altidore. Jose Altidore. Corner coming up. Well, it might be a good idea just to get a fresh player on and cement their position as they look to hold on to this lead. And he goes for goal with his head. Nicely cut out by the opponent, and it leads to this shot. It's the wrong side of the post, but only just. That's a bit of a waste of the chance they had on the ball. As though it was going in, but the keeper had other ideas. Rasmus Elm. Nicely done between the two of them. The attack carrying on, and they could be in. And it hit the post and went in. He's doubled his money here with two great goals.
Wonderful accuracy of strike, absolutely unstoppable, just clipping the inside of the post.
Well, that has made it 2-0. Van Blom. Every part of the game he's good at, defending, attacking, non-stop. Now they can go forward, having won the ball. Gone behind here, off the defender, it's a corner. Well, the losing team have got to do something, and this is it, the substitution. Cleared it well. Well, that'll be a throw. They stop the play here. It's his decision. He's headed it goalwards. He's hit the frame of the goal. Players from both sides going for the ball, it's loose.
read the pass well to cut it out. They'll need to try and get the ball back now. That pass has gone out of play, attempted pass, we must call it now. Very good slide tackle. I think the snow probably assisted him.
Well, they've got the throw and possession again.
And the defender saw the pass and dealt with it with a good interception. Jozy Altidore. Hit it. Don't think it's worth a shot, but not much of a shot as it turned out. He's just got away in the nick of time. Ben Block. Rasmus Elm. Roy Behrens.
I read that beautifully and snuffed out the danger.
Could be and the shot at the end of it, and there we are, the final whistle has gone here, the referee's called the halt at 2-0. The manager nailed his colours to the mast with a very attacking team selection, Alan, and look at the scoreline, it justifies that.
Yeah, I think we looked at the team sheet beforehand, Martin, and wondered how it might pan out, but he's been rewarded for his adventure.
Well, it's another brick in the wall, really, in the league programme. I do hope you've enjoyed it. Alan Smith alongside me, I know, has. I'm Martin Tyler. Goodbye for now.